Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can have a custom rich presence game status, as you can see here. So first, you need to go to the developer portal. You can create a new application, or you use an existing application, as long as it's not a bot, and you want to name it something, because this name will appear as the title, as you can see. And then you want to use the client ID. So you want to copy that, and if you want any images, you want to go to Rich Presence Art Assets and click Add Image. So to do this, we'll be using PyPresence, which is a wrapper for just the Discord RPC, and we'll be using Presence. So we'll need the client ID, and then we'll have update. So we'll add different things to it, such as our image, when we started, details, state, large text, buttons, etc. So now let's jump into the code. Okay, now that we've written the code, I'm gonna explain what it does. So first we import from PyPresence, we import presence. Oh yeah, to install PyPresence, you want to install, use pip install PyPresence, or pip3 install PyPresence. And then we import presence from PyPresence, import time. Start is the current time, the epoch time. It's an integer, and our client ID is a string. We connect to the RPC with our client ID. Then we have an infinite loop here, infinite loop, where we update. The image is our asset. So if we go to our developer portal, rich present our assets, I have two DigiWing Python. So you just do the name of the asset, and the large text is, if you hover over it, that's what the label will be. Details, thinking, state, Visual Studio Code, start is the start time, and it'll have the elapsed time. And then we have two buttons, you can only have up to two buttons. Label is DigiWing on YouTube, the URL is the YouTube channel. The label, our second button's label is Discord, its URL is our Discord server. And then it sleeps for 60 seconds, so it repeats every 60 seconds. And this can be as low as 15, depending on how often you want to update. Okay, I've run the script, so I'm going to show you where everything is. So this is our large image, DigiWing. This is the large text, the label up here. This is the DigiWing logo. Thinking is the details. The state is Visual Studio Code. Start is the time elapsed, and then we have two buttons, DigiWing on YouTube, Discord. If you try these links, they're not going to work on your end for whatever reason, but they do work for other people. Okay, this is from the perspective of another account. You can click on DigiWing on YouTube. Now we'll open the YouTube channel as soon as it loads. And it redirects us here. And we can also go to the Discord by clicking on Discord, and it redirects us to the Discord server. So if you have any questions, feel free to comment down below or join our Discord server. And if you found this video helpful, please feel free to like and subscribe.